This is the next day, by the way, where Amber claims to have the two black eyes, the broken nose, the bruising everywhere, and notice that she's on a professional TV set with professional lighting and a professional camera.
This time he hits me in the face and headbutted me square in the nose. Just pummeling me, swinging at me, punching me with a close fist, punching me repeatedly. I thought I probably had a concussion, certainly thought I had a broken nose. Beat me up.